George. What's the one thing everyone wants in their stocking? Cold hard cash. Because you got a chance to win.
Wow. My goodness. But it won't be easy as expected. Okay.
Yeah, a lot of money at stake here.
Yes, indeed.
A lot of money. We're going to start you out with just $1,000, and then you get a chance to work your way up to $100,000.
Oh, nice suits.
I can't tell you how to play the game, but I can tell you it's a little puzzle that you have to figure out.
Okay.
All right? Each floor has to be more expensive than the floor right below it.
Okay.
So there's going to be one item in the mailbox that you're going to start out with. There's going to be two items on the $5,000 floor. And when we add those two together, those two things together have to be more expensive than the one thing in the mailbox.
Okay.
And then over by the TV in the tub, when we add those two things together, those two things together have to be more expensive than the two things right below it together. All right. So that total has to be more expensive than the total right below. And there's going to be an item left over that goes in the attic. That one item has to be more expensive than the TV in the tub.
Okay.
All right. George, tell us all about the items, please.
All right, here we go. First up, that's a 6-ounce bag of organic grain-free pizza bites. It's an 8.4-ounce energy drink, a 1.4-ounce jar of organic whole nutmeg, a 1-pint container of ice cream, a 15-ounce box of challah bread. Finally, it's a 3.5-ounce box of gummy candy.
Thank you. Thank you, Amber. What goes in the mailbox?
I'm going to say the energy drink.
Energy drink in the mailbox, please. Energy drink in the mailbox. Thank
That's
you,
like
Amber.
250, right?
You also get some energy drink in the mailbox some mornings,
yeah,
right?
Know.
Yeah. Now, what goes in the $5,000 floor? Two items. They have to be more expensive than the energy drink.
Let's go to the bread.
Bread and?
And the candy.
Bread and candy. Bread and candy.
Well, probably that we are not too long, man. I meant to edit out the beginning.
I'm going to say nutmeg and the pizza bites.
Nutmeg and the pizza bites. All right. Nutmeg, pizza bites, and that means that the ice cream is going to go in the attic. Okay, let's start out. See how you did. We're going to give you $1,000 to start with, so there's some stakes.
Thank you.
Okay, how much is the energy drink? It is only $2.69.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, if the bread and the candy together are more than $2.69, this
should be
$5,000. You're going to go for it?
Of course.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
How much is the bread? How much bread is the bread? The bread is $5.99 for bread. That's how much bread it is. How much for the candy? $1.39.
Okay.
Right.
Total of $7.38.
Okay. Right.
Now, if the nutmeg and the pizza bites together are more than $7.38, you get $10,000.
Okay.
If it's not, you lose your $5,000.
I'm
going to
go for it.
He's
going to
go for it.
Okay. Yeah. Go for it.
How much is the nutmeg?
Wow.
Well, you got $10,000. Congratulations. How much for the pizza bites? $7.99.
Yeah.
Way more expensive than they thought. $20.99.
There's no way ice cream is more than $20, man. So take the money and walk.
More than $20. Yeah, I was going to say.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
How much for the ice cream?
$8?
$10.
That's much. $10,000?
Oh,
back to back winners.